What motivates me to create is how much I needed representation growing up and how isolating that made me feel is really a driving force for me creating work.